Hello, fellow YouTubers, subscribers, gamers, family, and friends. Welcome to my YouTube channel, JC's Game Room. PC gameplay with JC. That's me. Welcome, everyone, to Cuisine Royale 2nd Edition, otherwise known as CRSED F.O.A.D. And in this episode, we are going to basically revisit the game because I am new at it and just give a general tutorial walkthrough. So hello to everyone around the world, and I hope you guys are enjoying yourselves wherever you are. And we get to choose from Eric Torden Thorson or Annie Pinup Ashley. Now, I've played Annie Pinup Ashley before, and I haven't played Eric Torden Thorson yet, so I'm going to choose Eric. Update, huh? Oh, I don't need to do all that. Okay. So yeah. See if there's anybody playing. And with any luck, there will be. I haven't played this game in a few weeks. Oh. Well, we can cancel this for now. All right, and here we are, spawned in. And I'm just giving it a second to render in. I knew that was gonna happen. And so this is episode 4. And they spawned us right in the middle of the camp here. Let me shut the door. Just so people can't really see what I'm doing. Pick up everything there. And, there we go. First person. Ooh, that looks like it might be even better. I don't know though. Zone restricting too, so. Find and repair broken vehicle marked on the map. Loot any 18 items. Okay. And that was a fireball that just dropped from the sky. Yeah, I don't want to switch actually. There we go. Yeah, if I'm a little quiet, it is because I do get into this game. See, you can see the zone. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna go to the right of us. So we'll just follow this way down. Hopefully somebody doesn't have a vehicle already. Zone restriction starts in 1 minute. I don't know if this was a good idea or not. Let me, pay attention to my map, first of all. See, if you look on top of the screen, you will see the yellow dot up there on the compass, and that tells you which way you want to go to head to your waypoint. The trick is to do it without getting shot. And the longer you stay alive without getting shot, the better off you are. That was a scarecrow right there. Okay, my stamina's running out, so I'm gonna hunker down here for a second. And that's the yellow bar over there that's now turning white. Underneath the pouch. So somebody just killed somebody. I seen that up in the top right corner. Somebody else killed somebody. Oh. Where is he at? There he is. And there's another person right over there in the woods. I need to switch my gun. Oh. Well, you know, that's the way it goes. So, yep. Fun game. I haven't got a kill yet. I wonder if we can get into another one. Yeah, it's most definitely a fun game. Just trying to stay alive is the main part of it. I could have had two kills right there and I didn't get them. That gun was kind of off the hook to use. Three of 15, so you need 15 players to play. So we'll give it a minute. I hope you guys have enjoyed the content that I've brought you so far. Even though I got killed, I still lasted for a little while. So there's 15 players when you're on a server. And if some people are playing together, then you're more likely to get taken out because they already know how each other works. Tactically. So we got 6 of 15 so far. And I'm going to be patient. Oh, 3 left. Alright, well, either way. I have a little bit of patience when it comes to waiting on video games. And, if you guys don't mind, that's what we're gonna do. Okay, we're back to 6 of 15. And here we are, back in for another round after finding 15 players. Souls. When you kill enemies or destroy tombstones, you collect sinner's souls. You can use souls for your abilities or to draw mystic rituals. And there's everything rendering in. And you'll see the yellow dot up there again. Tells you which way you need to go. But I'm right next to a building, and chances are somebody else probably is too. So I'm just going to get in here real quick, shut the door. I don't want anybody to see me. Okay, I need to load up that gun. And this gun will do just fine. Coming out. There's a helmet. Keep me safe. Oh. There's somebody over there. Dude, I just got ran over. What? Well. Okay. Huh. Yeah, I'm spectating. Interesting. Okay, well, how about, because we can't spawn in or anything. Once you die, you die. That's it. So, we're going to exit the battle. And exit to lobby. But the game is really intense. Let's see. We will try again for another one. And we'll see how many people are in wait. If we have any people in queue, that would be great. Okay, so we have 5 of 15 players in queue. 8 of 15 players in queue. 9 of 15. So, I mean, it seems like there's still quite a community on Cuisine Royale 2nd Edition. Maybe someday I will get good at this game. Even though I'm not that good at the game, I do enjoy playing it. I know you guys have heard me say that on numerous occasions. Okay, so we're back down to 8 of 15 players. Ooh. Now we're down to 6 of 15 players. Back up to 8. Maybe people just can't connect real good, or just can't make up their minds. Not sure. 10 of 15. Here we go. 15 players found, and that didn't take long. Just takes a couple minutes. Alright. Mystic Tombstones. You can unlock new tombstones by playing different characters. Tombstones will allow you to keep some souls from the souls balance you had at the moment of your death for the next battle. And wow, this looks like a really cool map. I don't think I've ever seen this part of the map. Take that and equip it immediately. Yeah, I'm not gonna kill this guy right off the get, or let him kill me either. Take off this way. And because I need to go this way. I need to get more gear. More armor. Is this guy on my tail? Dude, don't even do it. Oh. Well, that thing was kind of out of control. I just want to get to a vehicle. A vehicle's the best way to stay alive, really. It's really great graphics in this game. Premium loot fridge. Oh yeah, see, all geared up now. Okay. Inventory. hex bag. No, I don't want to switch to a pistol. We're on the same team. So there's a boat. I need to look on the map here. So we're going this way. Yep. Okay. Different gun. Oh. That's not the gun I want. Oh, no, no, no. Yeah. I don't have anything that I can even use to help me. Oh. Thank you. Interesting. Well, that was crazy. Good game, though. Excellent. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you for watching.